there's something where I just spice it up, there's a solo part. And you have to know the accents, which is something that, it's the most musical part about this song is probably the accents. And the way you play these accents is, if you learn the song, the accents are also what moves the song, kind of, so it's not just the groove.
Thank you.
each note is what you know, you have to know note placements. So you do it. I think I started with just playing singles. You can't change it. I know it's a difficult pedal. It's not an easy thing to play, I guess. I don't even practice it. I don't know when was the last time I did it. It's just... But there are different things you can do. There's ostinatos that you can play. They're really hard. And I used to do them a long time ago. Singles for crawl, it was three, it was not in time. So rumba is actually flexible. It's in time, but it's flexible, which means that you can play it as shit, if I can remember how to play it. It's like swing. That's basically what it is. You learn an ostinato pattern and you play around it. And in order to learn it, you have to go through subdivisions of just a regular swing. And later on, when you listen to it good, like really listen to it, you find out that the way he plays the right cymbal and his snare drum, it's sounds disconnected. It's like different time periods. Here he played like it's almost a real triplet.
I just wanted to leave the school because
the other reason was, you know, I mean, there are certain things you need to sacrifice in order to study. Right now, I don't get a chance to study anymore, at least not for a while. I would be sacrificing great shows and great gigs in order to study. Each one of us experiences progress. I think progress is the most important thing and the reason why we all play. I don't think, you know, don't try to live for one specific recording or one specific performance in your life. I think everybody's just evolves all the time. It's the only good thing.